If you're watching this video, most probably you are a dental student, intern, dentist, or a practitioner who has years of experience. I will take you down to the memory lane and let's see what is the biggest mistake that every student makes in the dental school. Most probably you and I have also made that. So according to you guys, what is the biggest mistake you have made? Please put them in the comment section. I would love to know that. Hey guys, welcome back to your channel, Dr. Bhattisi, and I'm your dentist, Dr. Jasmine. Each student, and it is the biggest mistake made by every dental student. What's that? According to me, the biggest mistake that we make is we think about the post-graduation in undergraduation. Exactly. I get a lot of DMs on Instagram, a lot of messages on Facebook and comments on YouTube channel saying that I don't know, should I prepare for MDS, the post-graduation from which year, like second year, what is the best year for the preparation of the post-graduation? I am in the third year, am I too late? Should I start in the first year itself? A lot of confusion, and this is the biggest mistake ever. I am not saying to not know the future or the scope of the field you are in. I'm just saying do not think about what is the next step after BDS or after your undergraduation when you are still in the learning phase. The right way to approach is you just have to explore and be available to the options available of your field in the world of dentistry, in the world, maybe in abroad, maybe in India. You just have to see what all things are happening, how the dentistry is upgrading. You don't have to focus too much on MDS. For me, I guess MDS or the post-graduation, you must think it after your final year theory and practical exams. And that is the best time to see and decide in what direction you have to go. For example, now during lockdown, the colleges are not yet open. If you have ample amount of time and if you still think that you really want to go and study in detail, in depth, and you want to be ready for the post-graduation or exams after BDS, then what you can do is do not buy the books, because books are available in the PDF and ebooks forms. In the current scenario, technology has so advanced. What you can do is, I brought my Dental Pulse, the basic book that you have to study for any exam in the second year itself. And what happened is, in the internship, I decided I do not want to pursue post-graduation in that particular thing, MDS. I do not want to do that. Now what you can do is, this is not a sponsored or a promotion post. This is completely my honest review and feedback. Dental Pulse book has a dental application, that is Dental Pockets. You can download that in your phone and it's so easy. You don't have to carry the books. You don't have to buy the books, as well as the same Dental Pulse books questions are given in your Dental Pockets application. It's so easy, so quick. This way you are staying connected with, if you really want to go ahead with MDS. Also, you are not wasting your energy and time. Instead, you are planning it in the right direction. So guys, please do not think about a particular, do not be rigid with your life planning. Be open, be available to all the options available. Since dental student of being in the first year till the internship, you should know everything about dentistry, the options, the how people are pursuing it, what are the options again except dentistry, if there are any options available, everything. But don't be too rigid with just one way of planning. And the most importantly, you have to study and focus all your energy on the year you are in, because that way you are also building a base for your excellent dental future. This way you are also preparing yourself for any exam, be it MDS. That is all for today, guys. Stay safe, stay healthy, and do not make this mistake like I did. Bye-bye.